Thymio was developed by Swiss universities with the help of contributors worldwide. It is already commercialized all over the world, and tens of thousands of children have adopted it to discover technology and robotics. Thymio is open to the young and the old alike. It comes out of the box with pre-programmed behaviors. But that's not all. You can also program it yourself. This robot allows everyone to discover robotics and programming in a fun way. Until now, you had to use a constraining USB cable to program it. So, we are developing a new feature for your Thymio: wireless programming. Thanks to this great improvement, you can now change the behavior of Thymio while the robot is free to run on the playground. Imagine you want your Thymio to behave like a train. Just draw the track and program your robot to follow it with its bottom-mounted sensors. It can also avoid obstacles with its outward-facing sensors, change color, and more. Now, imagine you want your Thymio to behave like a watchdog, to make a sound whenever someone comes close. That's easy to program. You see, programming makes Thymio a very clever robot. Now, with your contribution, we can put a brand new version of Thymio into production, and you will be the first to enjoy a wireless Thymio free to explore the world.